Now 10 past 9 on the 28th of May, and as everything is still happening at the moment, there are two containers being loaded up. The police are in attendance. They found some more evidence of where the white chip material has come from, and a representative of Elmbridge Borough Council has just arrived and is overlooking what's going on.